It's taken 40 years, but once again, the Bays team is the best team. The Golden State Warriors have won the NBA title.
These moments, they don't just happen. They come with a lot of hard work, sacrifice, and good decisions. If there's ever been a basketball team to prove that it's not about the destination, but the journey, that's the Golden State Warriors. Back in 2010, when a new ownership group took over the team with Joe Lacob and Peter Guber at the forefront, some lofty goals were established.
If you look up there, that is a very lonely flag. We want another one.
The real job was to turn into a winner, and when you buy a sports team, that's got to be your overarching goal.
We set out together to try to accomplish it in as short a time possible.
The goals of the new ownership were clear, and the result, one of the best, most exciting, and historic five-year runs in franchise history from both a business and basketball perspective. 2014, voted the best in business among all pro sports teams by the Sports Business Journal.
A little over 3.5 years ago, Joe Lacob and Peter Guber purchased the Golden State Warriors for what was then a record NBA price of $450 million, and people thought they were crazy. Then they actually got around to hiring me and said, go find the absolute best team out there. And I got to tell you, there's only one thing that I know for sure after 45 years in this business. It's really only three things that give a franchise a chance to be successful. They're ownership, ownership, and ownership.
2015 crowned NBA champions on the court. An impressive back-to-back. Still, the Warriors' on-court success and business acumen are just two aspects of their grand vision. For these passionate owners with strong Bay Area ties, having an impactful community presence was of utmost importance. With a talented, committed, and well-respected group now assembled, the Golden State Warriors have even greater aspirations moving forward. Under Lacob and Guber's leadership, the Warriors will develop an incredible new state-of-the-art arena in the Mission Bay neighborhood of San Francisco as they continue to strive for championship excellence in every aspect of the organization. The journey continues to the next destination.